Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
By the special grace of God, my name is Brodona Adipe. I joined Chosen in 2011. I reside in Abuja. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Please, I thank God. I am here to appreciate the name of the Lord for what God has chosen has done in my life and in my family. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It came. My testimony goes this way. On May 4th, 2019, so I went for a program, a marriage program in our church, Jabi State Headquarters. So on that program, after the program, we finished the program successfully. Then I went back to my house. So there was a time, then I took my gas cylinder the same day to go and fill the cylinder. So as I filled the cylinder on that Saturday, then I came back and, connect it to the burner. So as I connect it, I was able to on it. It was okay. So that very day, nothing happened. Reaching on Sunday, early morning, by 6 a.m. in the morning, we are preparing to go to the church. So as I went to the kitchen, my wife was outside also preparing. So I said, let me use the opportunity, since my wife, she don't have time to go to the kitchen. I went to the kitchen, said, let me put hot water. So as I want to on the gas, the gas could not on. I tried and tried, it could not on. I said, okay, since it's not oning, let me go back to the cylinder and know what is happening. So I was doing on the cylinder. I don't know that the vapor was going out, circulating in the kitchen. So as it was circulating in the kitchen, I could not perceive the odor. So on the process, I went back to the burner to on it again. It could not on. So I said, okay, since the automatic is no longer working, let me use the matches. So as I used the matches, as immediately I strike the matches, in fact, what I had in the kitchen, I had a noise like a bomb. They turned the whole kitchen caught fire.
Hey!
So on the process, before I could know what is happening, fire was burning me. The whole ground was full of fire. The burner everywhere was full of fire. But the thing that surprises me so much is that the curtain that was in the kitchen, the curtain that was in the window was not burning. So the fire began to burn me. As the fire began to burn me, I don't know what to do. What came into my mind, I shouted, Jesus! As I shouted, Jesus, a force picked me from that place the fire was burning me and threw me out of the kitchen. And I fell down. So I was unconscious. So they took me to the hospital. The fire burned me. They took me to the hospital. I was on medication for 2 months. So I thank God for what God of choosing has done in my life. How God of choosing delivered me from this fire accident. I appreciate. I am standing on my 2 legs today to appreciate the name of the Lord. For the past 2 months, I could not stand because of the fire incident. But I thank God for today, for what God of choosing has done in my life. On the process, I was in the hospital. I want to convey a message to you. As I was in the hospital, a voice was speaking to me that if this fire is burning me like this, and I was shouting, what of hellfire, that whoever that come to visit me, that I should tell the person to repent and accepted Jesus Christ as his Lord and personal Savior. That is the message I'm conveying. I'm conveying to you and me, to you people today, that if you have not repented, hellfire is real, hell is real, and heaven is real. If you have not amend your ways today. God will, so that you make heaven at last in Jesus' name.
Amen.
In this junction, I pray for my daddy Joe, heaven at last. For the entire Lord choosing, heaven at last. For my pastor, heaven at last. I and my family, heaven at last in Jesus' name.
Amen. Clap unto God for that mighty deliverance intervention.